All right, and we're back. Well, that was an unfortunate episode, as it were. Let's give that another try. That gave me all my stuff back, so I think it's just full reset the zone? Maybe I should have loaded my game. Okay, this time we've got interruptible chains, which I've already fucked up. Sometimes the character you're actually using is not the most obvious thing in the world here. Heal her. Fucking die. Thank you. One of those. This is one of those moments where I don't feel like I'm winning because of skill so much as the RNG decided, hey, we're not gonna spam those chomp chomp attacks like it did the last time. Never mind the poison element, you know, on the lock chains. It was just kind of bullshit. I don't really have a choice here. Thank you. Could swear if you put two charges, it's supposed to hit do about that on both hits. Eh. I feel like that's the intuitive thing. I keep trying to do it, it just does not work. Doing some of my work, but not all of it. So I essentially have to mirror rain this. Okay. Closer we do a level up. Feeling like I've gone slightly behind the pace of gear or something. We will do some cooking. We'll make a roast sandwich. Up. Oh, we got two sets of brambles now. Jesus, fuck. And I'm fighting a pile of bullshit here, but I feel like I almost have to. Too many enemies here to win defensively. Okay, I'll get things haphazardly in hand. Top ourselves up for the next fight. Thought he was vulnerable to that. All right. money. Maybe some weapons would be nice. Armor. Weirdly easy to open. What's that one do? Damage dealt to undead by 15%. More of a tank, because he's the healer. I'll go over here and rest. Also, I think we used another item, so we'll make another sandwich. Very wrong button. There's the button I was looking for. Jeez. Trying to check things. Super wrong button is like one click away from ending the stream accidentally. Oh, this is a mess. Gotta priority that, or he'll stop anything we do to the rest. Healer down. There's him. Got another unbreakable chain. Oh, that wasn't that thing. Okay. It's fine, we're fine. And Geralt, you're just gonna have to eat it. Maybe not. Okay, recovering. And got it. Oh, thank God. Bone armor. Zale's sort of more important because he's the only one with the sword element. The sword element, we'll call it. The other two can kind of sub around for the bash element. There he is. Hey, wait. Oh, that's not good. Excuse me, you stabbed my friend. There's no time to explain why there's no time to explain. Mysterious assassin joins the party. Moonbolt, stop that. I guess she cheats and just does all the physical attacks. Here we need to do a moon rain to get 2 moon hits. I think that would do more than it does, but... This thing's vulnerable to the fire, right? Or am I remembering that wrong? I'm remembering that wrong. Slightly overpowered side character joins the party. JRPG staple. Not really a side character, but we'll catch up. Why is there always the fucking healer thing? I really would like to have the mending light. There we go. They're vulnerable to moons. That's what it was. And poison, but weapons are kind of shit. Let's see if we can get out of here before we finish the episode. I think this shortcut is just an enemy gauntlet. Oh boy, the zombie's back. Our favorites. It's just gonna heal. Just does nothing for it. Alright, we're gonna put a pin in it for here. Twitch, we might go on a raid potentially. We'll see if anyone's on, but for YouTube, we'll pick you up in the next episode. That's all, and have a good one. Remember to do all the like, follow, subscribe, etc., etc. You know the drill.